the general had a groovy crew, a million lads, and I'm telling you, they were white men, black men on the beam, a real solid all-American team. He had tall men, small men, fat and lean, the fightin'est crew that you've ever seen, every creed and color and every belief,
from an Eskimo to an Indian chief.
He had a Sergeant Swenson, a Captain Kelly, Corporal Rosen and a Cook Morelli, Lieutenant Jackson and a Private Joe. Then the general said, let's hit the road.
We'll jump.
2, 3, 4. Remember, boys, we gotta win the war. Said the private to the general road.
Jack, my Jeep stays ready and steady.
But early morning, they up and gone. The general. The general jumped at dawn.